Salt Lake City. Acknowledge me. Now, there is an enforcer to ensure Roman's reign on the throne of the island of relevancy, and that enforcer is Solo. Which opens up Jimmy and Jey Uso to concentrate on their pursuit of greatness, on their pursuit of history. It opens up the Usos in their pursuit of immortality.
Yo, OG, it's the Usos versus the Brawling Brutes, and tonight, I guarantee y'all gonna hear it again. Still, undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions.
All day.
Hey, cause you the twos, and we the
Solo. The elders, they may have sent you, but you answer to me now. Acknowledge me.
I acknowledge you, my tribal chief.
Sorry. Well, I just want to say, I know I'm not, you know, technically blood, right? But the way you guys have taken me in as a family as of late, I wanted to show my gratitude, and I wanted to also publicly acknowledge the tribal chief.
I like you, Sammy. But what are you talking for right now? Why are you saying anything right now? I get it. I've been seeing what's happening here, but like, why do you have our shirt on?
Take it off!
What?
What's going on here, man? Why you got our shirt on? Why are you tagging along this whole thing? What's this about? What do you want? Well, I'll tell you what I want. I want you to take that shirt off.
Roman, I don't know if you're kidding or if you're not kidding. If this is about what happened with Logan Paul last week, I can explain, okay? Just don't make any rash decisions.
Last week, Logan Paul, when you disrespected the wise man, we're talking about last week. Sammy, I'm not going to tell you again. Take our shirt off. Now. Jay. See, this is what I'm talking about right here. I need you to listen for once. I don't want to see you in that shirt ever again. Do you understand me? You ain't ever gonna wear a Bloodline shirt ever again. You ain't ever gonna wear it again because I got you a new one.
Wow.
I guess welcome to the family.
Anything you want to say?
Yes. As a matter of fact, there is. I acknowledge you, Tribal Chief.
And with that, the Bloodline is stronger than ever.
What a moment.